every time the stick strikes the ground, you shout bonk. Okay, I want lots of bonking this morning.
This time,
here we go. Bonk! 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 You get the idea?
Not now. No, he didn't.
Thank you. Thank you.
prepare themselves for their final dance in this glorious sunshine. As good boys and girls, when we were in the nursery with our nannies, we were told to be polite, to say our pleases and our thank yous. The time has come for some thank yous. The thank you goes to Canadian past, present and future. For letting us come here again to the head ranger, for looking after the cowslip we've now trodden on. Sorry about that. To you, audience, for getting up for the crack, indeed before the crack, to come support us. I got up early for no particularly good reason. Thought I'd be the first here. I wasn't. Our faithful supporter, the lady on the bicycle, was here before us. Thank you to her. Thank you to you for being here again this year. And thank you to the sun for gracing us with its presence, for bringing in the spring and the summer, which hopefully will be better than the last one. See you next year. Thank you.
Good to meet you guys. Sorry about that. I have your pheasant.